Mulgrew, heavy equipment operator in training here at Deep Creek Construction School. I am a certified grade checker. To get my certification, I had to demonstrate that I can read an engineer's rule, I can set up a transit to level, and that I have the ability to work the grade checking process. Here I'm going to demonstrate to you how to set up a transit. It's done in 5 steps. Number one, set up the tripod with the scope between my nose and my chin. Okay. Number two, get the bottom plate high level. Looking at the bottom plate. Okay. Now, number three, I have to take my scope and line it up perfectly with these adjusting screws. Okay, that's lined up. I'm looking at my bubble. My bubble is on my left side. So what I need to do is loosen my left, tighten my right. Okay, now I need to snug down both adjustment wheels. Then I need to do this again. Turn the scope, goes over the adjustment wheel. Verify that it's perfectly lined up. Okay. I need to step up, look at my bubble. Now it's on my right side. So I need to loosen up my right, tighten my left. I have that. Now I need to snug up my adjustment wheel, so that you don't move on me. Then I have to do this one more time. Again, I turn the scope over the adjustment wheel, step back, look for the alignment. I have it. Looking at my bubble, it's on my right side. I have to adjust my adjustment wheel. Loosen my right. Tighten my left. Okay, now I need to snug down both adjustment wheels. Now I'm going to take my scope, I'm going to turn it all the way around, looking at the bubble. As I do this, it's telling me that the bubble is perfectly centered. Now I'm able to do my shoot. The scope is now level. Thank you.